हेलो व्यूवर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल द ब्यूटी सो व्यूवर्स आवर यू। आई होप यू ऑल इज़ फाइन। कैंडेस कैमरॉन ब्योरली फ्रेंड्स फैमिली फोटो आफ्टर स्लीव ऑफ हेटफुल इंस्टाग्राम कमेंट्स। डू यू थिंक इट्स फनी टू क्रिटिसाइज समवंस चिल्ड्रन? ऑन जनवरी 3 कैंडेस कैमरॉन व्यूर शेयर्ड अ प्रोफेशनल फैमिली फोटो ऑन इंस्टाग्राम। The comments section quickly became a pool of negativity as people criticized the nature of their poses and the photography style in general. The Fuller House star elaborated on her disappointment on Facebook. Do you think it's funny to criticize someone's children? She wrote, who would have thought that a family photo could cause this much controversy on January 3? Candace Cameron Blue shared a professional snapshot of herself, her husband Valerie Buer, and their 3 adult children to welcome the new year, and the comments section quickly become a pool of negativity. The photo was taken by photographer Melissa Collier, the wife of Candace's Fuller House co-star Dave Collier, and in it the family is standing behind a house separated, each of them striking their own respective model esque poses. Natasha Buer, 22, and her brother Lev, 20, arrogant looking into the camera. So viewers, please subscribe my YouTube channel The Beauty. Thank you, God bless you, Allah Hafiz.